now this is for English. We are going up to the Spain Library here in the city of Medellin. Remember that Turinglish is the first bilingual community in Antioquia, Colombia. This line is the line K that connects with RV Park. We're gonna know today a very wonderful library. Yeah. So Sebastián, what do you know about Spain Library?
I created in 2007.
2007. So it is 5 years right now.
Yeah.
Right now the library is 5 years.
Yeah. The architect is Giancarlo Masinti.
Yes, he's from La Costa in Colombia.
Yeah. And the Metro Cavalier is created in 2004.
Yes. It's important to know that the price of this library was $4 million.
Yeah.
How did they get the money? So thanks to the king and the queen of Spain. Okay, first and afterwards the prince of Spain donated 1,500 books. And besides that, Belinda and Bill Gates Foundation donated a lot of some money in order to complete this project. We're gonna be there, and it looks like an enormous black stone. And the experts in architecture, they say that these stones are a 30th King Kong. Other people call that the three dark masses. What do you know about this place? What do you think about the Spain Library, Claudia?
It's a wonderful project for Santo Domingo Savio.
Neighborhood.
Look around.
You can see a wonderful view. You know something? I feel proud of my city, Medellin.
Yeah, that's right.
That's why we want to show the world that Medellin is something else than violence. Mm-hmm. Before, our city, in the wrong way, was considered the modern capital. But today, we can say that Medellin is the fashion capital.
That's right.
We can say that Medellin is the business capital. What's your opinion about that, Jose?
Well, it's very good, Medellin. It's the best city. In the world.
With
Medellin, I love Medellin, the culture, the people, it's so good.
Everything
is good in Medellin.
And look at the weather, Medellin is considered the eternal spring city. That's why many people all over the world want to live in the city. They want to know that. And we as Antioqueños and Colombianos, we want to show the world that this is a paradise. Listen, this metro cable, Line K, is the first gondola lift system in the world that is used for public transportation. Mm-hmm. Normally this system is used for sports.
Or for enjoy.
You are a fashion designer.
Eric.
So what's your opinion about this activity we're going to do today?
I have here not like fashion designer, like photographer.
Photographer.
Yes, because one time with the city for home, we make a special job for to report the and to try to keep the best picture for the library and for the neighborhood. In fact, many people get down by walk.
Walking for 2 hours
on the streets, on the street, and try to understand the social format for the people of the city.
Of course, that's right. So other thing that we have to understand is how it is structured. So in San Guillermo there are two rooms, one for adults and one for kids. It's a computer room. Imagine for a boy who was living in a hut, the opportunity to have a computer. Do you imagine that?
Yeah.
I saw in the video the boy.
You tell the story of the boy? The video that you're watching on Facebook?
I saw the two videos in the Facebook. We had one boy. It's a guy.
A guy?
A guy in the Spain Library. The foreigner, the
you guys look inside, and it's so close. So this metro cable is so close to the street. You think that you even can touch, touch the people. So it looks really awesome, really.
Very nice.
Very
nice.
That it's been a long time since we haven't been here, and in this part of the city. Danny, what do you think about? What do you know about this place we're going to visit today?
I just know that the king of Spain comes to the library, and that is the name of library, Spain library, because of the king.
Listen what Giancarlo Masigi said when this masterpiece began. He said something. The first step toward quality is the dignity of the space. In the second page. The first step toward quality is the dignity of the space and its way to showing another path. What does it mean, in your opinion, Eric?
Is they thinking more in the society or not for this area of the city. And they try to make something special for this community and try to improve for themselves.
It's true. Besides that, he says another phrase in the same sheet. It says, rising high above the irregular roofs of this self-built community, the Biblioteca España stands like a challenging manifestation of culture in a location of hope and uncertainty. So look at that. So, Masinji, when this masterpiece began, he said that it's challenging to do this kind of architecture. It looks like a dream.
Yeah,
it's a challenging manifestation of culture.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, what does it mean, in your opinion, Claudia?
In my opinion, what do you say, paradigm?
A paradox.
For a society or art society.
Yes.
Into a neighborhood or something.
Yeah, this is a place of uncertainty. Uncertainty and hope. Yeah, something like that.
Good morning.
Hello, sir. How are you? Do you speak English? A little bit. That's what. What's your name?
Jonathan.
Nice to meet you. Good English. Good evening, English. Welcome. I want this project. People, phrase. Let's review the phrase. It's easy to be. We are in the metro cable. It's easy to be simple. Memorize. It's easy
to be simple.
Repeat it.
It's easy to be simple.
Let's practice. The metro culture. Say the first phrase and the second. Say it.
It's easy to be civil. Let's practice the metro culture.
Huh?
It's easy to be civil. Let's practice the metro culture.
So this ride is enjoyable for everyone. So we're gonna say it like this. It's easy to be civil. Let's practice. Listen first. It's easy to be civil. Let's practice the metro culture. So this.
Ride
is enjoyable for everyone. The metro takes you to your destination. Say it, complete.
No.
It's easy to be civil. Let's practice the metro culture. So this ride is enjoyable for everyone. The metro takes you to your destination.
Awesome!
Wow.
In a moment, we're going to see a Spain library here in Turing English in the metro cable of Medellin.
Okay.